was one big crocodile. May its soul rest in peace.
About time you showed up.
I was guarding your rear.
My rear is fine. Incredible. I hope you will provide me with a similar sarcophagus.
Whatever you want, my love.
It is said that his sarcophagus is full of honey. Helps preserve the car.
Oh, unbelievable.
Promise me you will bury me with my blade, so I can protect myself in the field of reeds.
Promise. These markings along the bottom, they speak of Siwa. The vault, and a scepter that Alexander holds. Amun stands in a field of trees, where a marked sphere meets its scepter. Man to king, king to god.
A marked sphere?
What did you do with the orb I gave you?
I gave it to Apollodorus. He loves those things. We should let the others in.
I'm going to keep looking around. These paintings on the wall.
He is holding the markings. Ever since I was a boy, I've idolized this man.
He is similar to you.
I wept at the base of his statue in Rome. At 30, he was a god with an empire stretching across the known world. What have I done with my 5 long decades here on Earth? It's time to defend.
Together, we can do more than Alexander did.
Yes.
How long before the Queen stops impressing Caesar and starts impressing us?
Our needs are hers as well. She will deliver.
My Caesar, our emissaries have been captured at the southern garrison of Alexandria. Soldiers have reported a hostile environment.
Captured? Is this Ptolemy's diplomacy?
I will send my guard. Greek soldiers will pass more freely through the city than Romans.
Let us settle this matter, my queen.
Flavius, come. Look. We have found the great king.
Taking on the entire garrison will not be easy.
I may not have to take on the entire garrison. A calculated kill and a shadowy presence will fare better.
If you take on the armies of Ptolemy, I would like to be at your side. I will distract the garrison with a brawl.
A fine idea. I will procure the emissaries.
Yeah.
Finish the damn job!
I come.
We need to alert Caesar.
What happened to you?
Septimius. They are preparing a siege of the harbor. They want to take the palace. I will not betray Caesar!
How many more heads must I chop off before Caesar understands?
This is futile. A change of plans. The lion says we must march on the Pharos and trap the queen.
Then they said they left for...
Where? Where? This guy may have more valuable information. I need to bring him back to Caesar.
Hey! That's it! Die!
Alarm! Over here!
Should find a horse.
You have loyal men, Caesar. Septimius plans on trapping you in the palace. You have no time.
As I foresaw, war. Levius, they want fire. Let us burn the whole damn harbor. And if we change the Pharos light, the rest of the fleet will know what to do. We will join them by chariot.
Salve, Lord Caesar. I will make the order.
My queen, you should accompany me into battle.
As these soldiers rip each other apart, I shall stay on my throne. I am queen until a sword plunges through my heart. And even then, my blood will stay on my throne.
Good then. I stay.
My life is yours to do with as you will. Now, the most crucial part of the plan. Put this into the brazier of the Pharos. She will accompany me through the city. Now, let havoc reign.
Aya, if you find my brother, Ginestoy.
We will put our queen on the throne.
You are the only queen worthy of the throne.
Give me the powder. Caesar thinks a woman cannot do this job.
Prove Caesar wrong, my love.
best not be seen here.
I will keep you around.
Now you've offended even my mother heart.
This Pharos is Ptolemy. Be gone!
This Pharos will only run for Cleopatra.
Oh.
name did you kill my captain?
His men are breaking through our line.
No! Wait till I see the signal. Can't believe you trusted a woman to do something of such importance. How are the fleet to receive their orders?
Patience, Caesar.
The die is cast! Come! We go to the battlefield! Medjay! Cover the retreat!
Many men have doubted Aya! All have found themselves dead by her blade.
Hi! Hi! Out of the way! Brace yourself! Hard left! You better be as fast with your bow as they claim, or we will be dead!
You focus on driving. I will keep these fools at bay.
Odd way to speak of your countrymen.
Any who would give up on our people is no countryman of mine.
Behind, man! There's a lot of them behind us! We're surrounded!
I am working on it!
Walk more quickly! Behind us! The chariot gains! I hear more gaining on us!
I'm shooting as fast as I can, Roman! Oh, that is not good!
What is it?
Hope we don't find out, Caesar! Faster! Perhaps we can outrun it!
Hey, okay.
You will face it! Ready yourself, Caesar! Worse than any battle you've yet had!
Can't be that bad!
It is Osiris himself! The arrows are only making him angrier! Hold the chariot steady!
My focus is on not being trampled, Egyptian!
I have an idea!
Just get rid of the damn thing! Lighthouse approaches quickly! We'll come on the land soon! Row harder! We will be dead.
You focus on driving. I will keep these fools at bay.
Odd way to speak of your countrymen.
Any who would give up on our people is no countryman of mine.
To the back! Behind, back!
surrounded!
I am working on it!
Walk more quickly! Behind us! The chariot gates! I hear more gaining on us!
I'm shooting as fast as I can, Roman! Oh, that is not good.
What is it?
Hope we don't find out, Caesar. Faster! Perhaps we can outrun it! Hey. Don't face it. Ready yourself, Caesar. This is worse than any battle you've yet had.
It can't be that bad!
It is Osiris himself. The arrows are only making him angrier. Hold the chariot steady.
My focus is on not being trampled, Egyptian.
I have an idea.
Just get rid of the damn thing. The lighthouse approaches quickly. We'll run out of time soon.
With your bow as they claim, or we will be dead.
You focus on driving. I will keep these fools at bay.
Odd way to speak of your countrymen.
Any who would give up on our people is no countryman of mine.
There's a lot of them behind us. There's a lot of them behind us. We're surrounded!
I am working on it!
Walk more quickly! Behind us! The chariot gates! I hear more gaining on us!
I'm shooting as fast as I can, Roman! Oh, that is not good!
What is it?
Hope we don't find out, Caesar. Faster! Perhaps we can outrun it! Don't face it. Ready yourself, Caesar. This is worse than any battle you've yet had.
It can't be that bad!
It is Osiris himself. The arrows are only making him angrier. Hold the chariot steady!
My focus is on not being trampled, Egyptian!
I have an idea!
Just get rid of the damn thing! The lighthouse approaches quickly! We'll run out of land soon! Throw harder!
There! The fleet!
Nothing left to throw!
Any time, Bayek!
There will be songs of us, Bayek! Now, we must join the ships! We will be heroes! Sword and mine!